I want to see the warden. I want to talk to him. I have something I want to tell him.
Ain't got no name, just your number. Your ass is going under. ASAB, what's that stand for? All screws are bastards. I'm locked up in mill joint, it's hectic. Screws at me in the morning screaming, get your breakfast! Dinner shit, but I still have to eat it. Cause that's not the year, the shit. That's all there is in this incarceration. It's frustration, and there's no women in jail, just masturbation. Can't even get rid of a female screw. And if I chewed, I know what the bitch is telling me. Fuck you! What am I gonna do to pass the time? Give me some paper and I'll write down a couple of rhymes. When I get released, I'm me back to the door. I get my girlfriend sex like she never had before. I'd do anything to get out of this place, but I had to sit still to my release date. I hate the government, I hate the state. And every lord of the bastards make them on a break. I'm a crook and I just don't give a fuck. I'm not afraid of doing crimes to go and lock me up in your jail with no bail, just a trip to hell. I'm sitting in a 7-12 with cell. Oh well, I did the crime, I'm doing the time across the line, but I don't mind, boy, cause I'm doing fine. And now my sorry ass is going under. I got no name, it's just a number. My bed's like a rock, I'm tossing and turning around the clock. Well, I got a bitch and a busy with blow, so I told her, kiss it over, and I said, cheerio, ho. Oh, fuck, I wanna cook this shit, roll up a split, to forget that I'm locked up in the nick. Yeah, I'm doing years, but I had to get used to it. Well, I'm here, so cheers as I go on a sip on that homemade hooch, and then I hit the rec room for a couple of games of pool for an hour or two. It's the same routine every day, every night, coming in and out of here, I'll now have me life. About your ass when your ass is locked up behind bars. If I get into a fight, I'm in the path for nights, and it'd be 48 hours before I see daylight. And them screws, they be keeping me ass up all night, rattling the keys and banging on the blue light. Now I'm convicted, so I have to wear the kit, a suit, short blue jeans and a PS vest. I'm an animal boy because they treat me like one. And the screws in the jail are nothing but scum. The damage is done, now my ass is going under. I got a name, here it's the fucking number. I got in a toilet in this prison just to fucking pop the pissing, and I'm sick of fucking living in this fucking dirt and shit and the fucking hoods, and I wish that I could bush free and I could be with the board I'm with. She visits me, but it isn't enough. This shit's tough, sometimes it gets rough, dog, rough, 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 rough. I'm a back, I dream that I'm free, but then I opened up my eyes to this fucked up scenes. They put my ass on these screens for 2 or 3 weeks. I had to talk to me ma through glass fucking sheets. I wish I had some decent food to eat. Nothing like my mommy's cooking, now that's hard to be. And I can't wait until I'm finally free, as that's the last of the bastard it'll see of me. For the meantime, now I have to make do. I keep taking shit from these low life screws. 2-3 years, now it ain't that long. So when I'm here, I got to hold my head up and be strong. And now my ass is going under. I got a name here, just a number. I ain't got no name.